lesson in one life enough to learn about it, and then the fascination until today, you know, I'm 46, and then I feel like I have so much more to learn, and then and I'm just so happy to express my knowledge to all the people around me, you know. It just,
the North Shore of Hawaii, of Oahu, what better place to be to be playing like the most awesome fun game.
Combined is just amazing, you know. Teammates, horse, game.
To me, the best thing about polo is flying on the horse and timing, having perfect timing with and connection with the ball.
Then the horse had to be able to run for 7 minutes back and forth. They had to turn, they gotta stop, you know, and also you gotta concentrate in the game, plus you have to concentrate and take care of your horse. We are a team in here. We're representing this color, this number, this name, whatever you want to call it, but we are a team.
Play here and learn how to play polo and ride his beautiful horses. And
then they all love the horses, so that's a good start. As you love the horse, now we can start in a school. And then
he knows the game. He knows it. This horse is so smart. He knows where the ball's going, and he's going to take you to it. He's
born to play polo.
And how you not gonna love the horses, you know? I mean, they are amazing, you know? I learned this just because I love it too much. I have a passion for this.
He just wants to like throw you into the game, throw you into experience it, and that's how he learns.
Love of horses have brought us all together to be like a little team, family, whatever you want to call it.
Every day is like you're in a magical fairyland, man. It's like we entered Neverland and we never had to leave.